on the slash is 32,000. Championship belt is 16,000. The W summon materia is 64,000. Same as what happened with the first one, so I've just got to be careful of the armor accessory, sorry, the accessory breaking. Everything else I can handle, I think. What were those things? Under lizard? No. No, what were they? What were they? I saw them in the Temple of the Ancients. Kelmelzer? Yeah, Kelmelzer. Okay, yeah, they're crap. They got nothing for me if I try to morph them. Okay. Look for a list. Doesn't seem to be anything nice. Yeah, of all the enemies near the end, we definitely want to be getting Hochu. And yeah, there's a very high chance of getting that as well. Very nice. Half MP, let's go. Alright. Where is it? The Forgotten City? Forgotten Capital? No, Coral Valley, probably. Yeah. Okay, you can steal a water ring from it, though. It's pretty nice. Oh. Sorry. Getting distracted. Give me that water ring. I said. Water ring. Said. Please give me the water ring. Alright, they got nothing for me. They got nothing I want, they got nothing I need. The brave do not fear. Brave do not fear. The brave do not fear the grave. Okay, good. I can still do this. Being a little bit more difficult with that level of health, but. Hey, big guy. Was that a mistake? No, probably not. I will heal up. Kill one, then heal up again, then. Explosion. Cool magic. Yeah, kill it magic. I think this will be four in a row. Ooh, baby. Okay, let's just do the meteor rain. Small boy. Okay, now. Please don't hit, kill me one hit. A big gun might protect me against one more of these. If it misses, I might get lucky. Okay. Please. Okay, good. And then Ultima. That worked out well. Okay, the weapon's broken, you see, though, so I've got to keep doing that. Alright, three. We've still got items. Okay, what can I do? Elixir. Okay. Big guard. See what its weaknesses are. What are your weaknesses? It's weak to wind. Okay, so wind. I don't think I've got anything for wind. Wind. Nope, nothing's ringing the bell. HP are we talking about here for this thing? Because I already chopped it up pretty good. 14,000, okay. We'll try Stardust. Okay. Sorry, that was preemptive. Where is it? That's pretty crap. Okay, big guard, unless... Okay, big guard. We can tank one more hit. We'll use that time to look for the dragon scale. It's Friday. Yes, it is, Uzdu. Yes, it is. Welcome on in. Hope that you had Well, I hope that, you know, now that the week has ended for you, the work week, you can relax. We've got a new friend for the O-Fish. It's the Moo. Yes, I do like to have fun. So, Dragon Scale. Where is it? I thought at the back of my head, I was like, oh, maybe that will help heal it, but oh well. Oh, but that's okay. Oh, Meteor Rain. Like, if he keeps hurting me, Meteor Rain. It's in the bag. So maybe I'll just, I'll use a chop on him. I'll chop him. There we go. Even though my weapon's pretty broken. Alright. It's time. He's still gonna get a dirty one on me. No? Alright. Finish this off. The weapon's broken though. No, yeah, you're done. No? Damn it. Oh good, its skill power's used up. Good. Alright, so that's another 10,000 I believe. No. Interesting. HP recovery or lucky 7, nothing at all. So they fuck me. Man. Or rather, I fuck myself. Thank you. Thank you for not breaking my weapon. Let me guard myself again. Give me your water ring. There we go. Thank you very much. So I guess this is where you can get the magic breath enemy skill. Okay, I'll have to keep that in mind. So is Yeah, it's already on there. Cool. That's cool. What can I do with the stiver, though? Ba-bee-bop. Ba-bee-bop. Silver. I can morph it into a holy torch. But useful to know that I can get magic breath from the thing here. Yep. Yep, yep. Cool. I reckon this is definitely one of the better looking enemies in the game. Like, one of the coolest, you know what I mean?
Not me.
Hell yeah. Uh-oh. Malboro. Okay, Okay, you can steal M tentacles, but I don't care. It's the bad breath enemy skill that I want. But I've already got Ribbon on, so
we should be fine. Just give him that chop.
Give him that chop. Not ideal. I don't care about this thing. This thing's fine. I think if you get the bad handicaps, that increases the amount of battle points you get as well. So switch it out for which one? This one's missing magic breath and bad breath. Let's do it. I wonder. Okay. It's about that time of night where the frames are just going to be dropping because people will come home. It's time for Netflix and computer games, so I just have to accept it. That's fine. break my accessory, please. Deadly Waste, where are you? This attack is fine. They've got a different attack which really devastates the anus, which I do not like at all. Half HP, let's do it. Now these things I can steal off, and I can also morph, I'm pretty sure. Let me just see. Jumping? Yeah, they can be morphed into Arctic Wind, and I don't need Arctic Wind. Okay, cool. Thought that was the other thing. Okay, enemy skill, here we go. They'll give him that big chop. I got dark. No. Just missed for whatever reason. Interesting. Minimum, is that small size? Yeah, but it doesn't affect me. Oh, these things cause like what? Fury? Okay, so they're both out of the way now. Frozen nail. Nothing. They got nothing. Probably should use that opportunity to get another big guard on me, but whatever. Level down, whatever. Keep doing it. Just keep doing it, little one. Just keep doing it. Oh. He juked me out. Except. Ow. Get a big guard on. Get a big guard on.
And kill it with death.
We'll get the next one. That's not ideal. Get these two idiots out of the way. One reason is because I can no longer morph. So, but the thing is, okay. This ship is 900. How is it like 4,000 HP? Hmm. 6,600. Okay. Weak to holy and restorative. Oh, then they're gonna love this trick. gonna love this, mate. My.
How many BP is that, eh?
Okay. That's enough to buy his thingamajigger? His limit, I'm pretty sure. Yep. Okay, got it. Now we can finally see the Omnislash in this playthrough. I'm not interested. The added cut, we'll get rid of that one. And let's get restore. Because region is too OP. Alright, I'll show 'em. Since I have seen the Omnislash. I'm not that. Yeah, totally love it. Okay, what's this thing? Okay, let's see if we can steal something from her. Birdwing, thank you very much. I got one. Now can I morph into something? Let's see. Oh, you can find these near the Temple of the Ancients near the beach. Ah, interesting. And Birdwing is the arrow. Let me have a look at that. Birdwing. Yeah, cast Whirlwind on all enemies. 1040 wind elemental base damage. Hell yes. Back to here. Continue. Oof. Good night, bird. Yeah, I'm poisoned. Oh, wait. It doesn't work. Adorable. Oh, you're adorable. Temple of the Ancients enemy. Yep, it's got nothing. Nothing I want. So we just chop it. Anything we don't understand, we kill. Okay. Gun. Ooh, this is an annoying one. Okay, we'll have to recast Big Guard after this battle. Ultima. devastated. I'll cast Death Force on myself just in case. Oh no, good. So the ribbon protects. Support. No, that's not good. Because that now means I can't steal as well, I don't think. So if I try to do this, it won't let me steal. Okay. Okay, magic. Ultima. Should have cast bloody region. It's fine. At least my weapon isn't broken. I can steal Earth Mallet from them, but like I'm not gonna bother. But what can I? Can I morph them? Gigas. Second last battle. Okay, not. Okay, let's stomp him. Oh wait, much HP. 3,500. Okay, so I just chop him. Dead. Yeah. All right. We can do this, obviously. Okay. That might be a problem if I didn't have ribbon on, but it's fine. Here we go.
How much BP for this one?